What is it, citizen?
Jumping
all
off
of
things.
Cyrodiil.
That's because
Take
she's
care.
An idiot.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Tidings, citizen.
Take care.
Isn't there something just
to you.
Wrong about that?
Heard any news?
Afternoon.
Please show your respect for the Imperial Palace by keeping your voice down. All visitors to the Imperial Palace are asked to keep their voices down. Stop! You violated the law. That's too bad. I was... Okay, here's... You have my ear, citizen. You have my ear, citizen. You have my ear, citizen.
Have mercy. Just one coin? Who will help an old beggar?
You have my ear, citizen. Go ahead.
How do you do?
Thief! You won't get away with this!
It's all over, Lord! That's too bad. Okay. All visitors to the Imperial Palace are asked to keep their voices down, especially if council is in session. Please show your respect for the Imperial Palace by keeping your voice down. Remember, trespassing in the Imperial Palace is a serious crime. Do not venture beyond the first and second floors. Remember, trespassing in the Imperial Palace is a serious crime. Do not venture beyond the first and second floors. All visitors to the ear, citizen.
How are you? Joe Ring, the butler. My master, Umbacano, is known across Cyrodiil as a collector of alien antiquities. He's always interested in rare artifacts from that... Why? Do you have some... Really? May I... How interesting. I'm sure the curio shops in the market district would be glad to give you a fair price for this. Unfortunately, my master is only interested in the rarest and most... You too. What?
You're not supposed to be in here! This is your last warning! Get out, or I'll call all the guards and have you arrested.
Can you spare a coin?
What is it now?
Yes. Indeed. Well.
Morning.
How goes it?
How do you do?